when you're out the game, you realise how difficult it is. You realise how to get back into it. You realise how much you want it, and you know you stop giving 70%. You start giving 110% when you come back in, and that's what I've been doing and training and at, you know, Portsmouth here, Chesterfield, and that, I think that's what's, you know, got me to Kidderminster and, you know, got the thing over the line. So.